was made famous before he died in the late 30s. Unfortunately, he was one of the great Texas blues tenor players, and he was a great friend to Lester Young. When Herschel Evans died, Lester Young went through a depressive phase in his life, and he had lost his good friend from the band, and they were, the two tenors were, well, placed with and against each other with complementing styles within the big band setting. And he lost a great voice at that time, and people missed Herschel Evans, and if you hear what they have to say about the band and the brotherhood at that time, it's great, it feels like here. Blue and Sentimental.
Oh,